Of all the creators in Hong Kong, we, the Hong Kong Warty Newt, Paramesotriton Hong Kongnesses, are the only amphibian with a tail. We are also listed at near threatened on the IUCN Red List, so we must take care to protect ourselves. Here are 5 life hacks to make your life easier. First, like the human fingerprint, each newt has a unique red spot patination on its underside. But we don't know, we can flip over and use our red spot as a warning coloration to scare off predators. Other species of salamanders tend to do this, but us Hong Kong newts don't. 2. Don't be too excited to show your summer body this breeding season. We shouldn't be exposed in the sun for too long, and we are too slow to save ourselves. So if you don't want to become dry newt, stay hydrated. 3. Salamander have the remarkable ability to regenerate their missing limbs.
Oh, okay, that's just gross. Must unseen. Next video.
It's March, so of course with that comes the breeding season, which is a cause for celebration for everyone, where we go back to where we were first born to breed. But juicy news, earlier this week, famous actress Jennifer Aniston was seen scuffling with salamander bullock, possibly to eat her eggs, or were they fighting over a guy?
Newton, what are you doing? You should be on high alert checking the security feeds. It's breeding season. We have to be on the lookout for trouble. If I catch you slacking again, I'll cancel your overtime pay.
Yes, boss.
Put on the live surveillance footage. Check the Eco Pool in Taipokau Nature Reserve. That's one of the popular breeding sites there. Zoom in on the leaves of the chorus plant. Mothers like to lay their eggs sandwiched between those leaves. Good, those eggs look nice and healthy. Now pull up the footage for Ho Chung. We've been having trouble there recently.
Because of the roadkill?
Yes. During the breeding season, newts have to make their way to the stream they were born in. But the roads the humans built cut through the roots and, well, there's nowhere else we can go.
Oh no! There have been 34 reports of roadkill today! Death toll rising, boss.
There's nothing we can do at this time. The humans actually once tried to build some passages under their roads. I suspect they were built for us, but it was too fishy so we ignored it.
So...
Alright, no use getting sad about it now. Go to panel 3. Wait. Zoom in a little. Is that... a human?
Yes, it is!
What are they doing there sneaking around? Oh no, are we losing a spot again? And so soon after the last poaching fiasco?
I think so. There has been sneaky human sightings in many of our habitats for the past 3 days, and we are losing ground.
Alright, what is it with humans and their obsession with catching us?
I believe it's because they like to keep us in glass tanks as pets, madam.
Yes, I know that. It was a rhetorical question. But the Hong Kong newt has been listed under ascites since 2017, yet humans still aren't laying off. Ugh! There's nothing we can do about it now, though. Change to panel 4.
Red alert! Send a special newt duties unit team to go save the trapped newt, now!
But madam, all of our agents either got killed in action as roadkill or got trapped in the waterway from the last rescue mission.
What?! That's it! Those humans should take responsibility for the problems they caused. The roads and buildings have infiltrated our habitat, some of them poach us for illegal pet trade and make waterways that we get trapped in. They need better law enforcement. As for the waterways, they should just design the sides of the waterways to have rough surfaces for us to hold on to. They should also get people to move the newts on the road to a safe place. There's a salamander crossing brigade in New Hampshire, where humans volunteer to move our newt friends to safety during breeding season. We aren't responsible for this mess. We just want to have kids so that they can possibly grow up to cannibalize on their own siblings and make us proud. You know what? I'm going to write to the Agriculture and Fisheries Department. Enhance conservation of natural streams. Conduct ecological surveys to understand our breeding spots and habits. Improve the terrestrial wildlife crossing system. Subject of matter, breeding salamanders are protesting. By Newtley Dudgeon. Send.